going.
John! Sorry.
Okay, okay, stay on the track while you're talking so I can get raised. I can still see you. Okay, I forgive you, Paulino. I know, what the hell? It might be battery.
You're a good driver. You know where to go. The car is still going. You missed the turn.
One of the down, 14 to go.
Help! Got it. Oh my God. Paulino.
So we're 2.5 down. The man has had it, it's still in the lead. It's Dawson in between the 2 and 3. Both in the 4. Ross and Clark are running order. Back down to the 2. And then over there, 65. Dawson in 25. The 2, 25. Both 25-1. Ross 21-3. And Clark 21-1 as well. So, final discrepancy. Very much so, like a real F1 field. I think you guys should do like straight up one lap qualifying. It seems like not that round, just like a real F1. That'd be cool. 2 down, 11:30 left to go. Still Fernando Jose, Dawson with you, first off the front. 45 on the back of the two is holding both on the car. The blue right there. Down there on the front seat, there you go. That's the battle for the 3 spot. The 2 is only on the 1, gonna let Pope take over the 3 spot, step back in. Maybe even though it's a long race, trying to get some rides from the 3 in the race. 4 minutes down, 11 to go.
Thank you.